when it is a faith-based group that is involved in trying to help both prisoners who are incarcerated and those that are coming out and adjusting to life. Faith-based groups have extraordinary cuts to recidivism, and sometimes we have found discrimination against faith-based groups because somebody says something in reviewing different proposals for whether it's counseling or helping people adjust or mentoring. Well, gee, it's faith-based, so we may be violating the Constitution by giving them the opportunity to work with people and helping them adjust. And that is so entirely misplaced. I mean, it's about 180 degrees from where the Constitution was. This was supposed to be a country where you did not discriminate against anyone or any group because of its basis in a faith, particularly faith in God, and the kind of love and mentoring that accompanies groups like that. So I'm pleased with what I saw about mentioning of faith-based groups in a non-discriminatory way, but I would like this amendment to be part of the bill so that it makes clear to everybody you don't award or accept or utilize a group because it is not faith-based, that you, under our Constitution, can consider those types of groups as well, so that we don't have any misunderstanding. It should not be at all offensive to anyone. It just says don't discriminate against groups, even if they are faith-based. So it's very short, as you can see, just 6 lines that would be added, but that should eliminate any question about whether a group should be discriminated against. And I appreciate the work that's all been done, but I think this will help put it over the top.